little hit and miss engine that I designed and built myself. I got on the internet and I picked up parts of several different engines that I liked and incorporated them into this one. For instance, the governor came off one type of engine and the frame off a different type. This particular one, it's all built from billets. No castings involved other than the flywheel. I did make my own patterns and had the flywheels cast up in northern Minnesota. It's been a very sweet running little engine. All of these gas engines that I've showed you so far run on 6 volts. And the ignition is provided by the old Model T Ford coil, which is mounted underneath the box.